A good test of a country's food security is their ability to survive an adverse event. It's important to see the local food system resilience and food security. Australia plays such a huge role in the global food system. Australia's food production system is almost a double-edged sword. Impressively, we're able to produce enough food to feed 75 million people. We're essentially the superhero of the world's food supply. From another perspective, Australia is also dependent on inputs that it brings in from other countries. Fertilizers, packaging, machineries. And because of that, there's this need to rethink about the local food system in terms of its resilience.
These issues are not only felt when we see global events like COVID-19 that impact our local trades, but what happens locally also has a trickle-on effect to the rest of the world, as we saw with Australia's decline in lamb, wheat, and wool exports during the drought. When examining the resilience of food systems within Australia, it's not just about understanding it locally, but it's also about understanding it globally.
The most employable graduates in the state started exploring the unknown at the University of Queensland. Make UQ your first preference.